Well, tis the season to get your packages stolen. Though thieves, also known as porch pirates, are a problem year-round, package theft increases around the holidays. KCAU 9 reporter Mallory Smith spent the day talking with local law enforcement about how to best protect packages from being swiped. Mallory?
Yeah, the increase in theft is mostly tied to the increase in online shopping, which is actually expected to hit new records this year. About 57% of consumers intend to shop online for the entire holiday season. Sioux City Police Officer Andrew Dutler has a few prevention tips to offer to best protect you and your porch.
It's a good idea to consider a video doorbell. A lot of times this can deter the crime from happening. When criminals see that you have some sort of camera, they may not steal that package. If in fact they do, then when you report it to law enforcement, we do have the ability to take a look at that picture, that still photo, or maybe that video of that individual.
Dutler adds you can change how your package gets delivered as well as the destination. He says if your workplace allows it, you should try shipping more important items there as it's more likely, more secure than your doorstep. If that's not an option, you can try sign for release option of delivery. That way, if you aren't home, the package won't be left out on the doorstep for someone to swipe.
Porch piracy is a common occurrence here in Sioux City. Property crimes are an issue in this community, which is could be a good thing. We are relatively low in violent crime, but we do have things like theft and burglary.
Dutler says if you do become a victim of porch piracy but don't have a way to track the thief, you should still report it to local law enforcement. There are several different steps that they can take to try to catch the culprit. You can also try checking back with your neighbors to see if there was any suspicious activity or surveillance footage captured at the time of the theft. Mallory Smith, KCAU 9 News.